Every time we hear somebody say that you're legendary and we appreciate what you've done, makes my shoulders square just a little bit more.
You know, there's a lot of times people say that there's no role models in our community, and we feel like that we're being role models for some of the young people that are coming up right now.
It's, you know, I actually bring it down to that passage of scripture in Psalm 118 and verse 23, where the writer says, "This is the Lord's doing, and it's marvelous in my eyes." I really don't think, if it were left up to me, that I could, you know, orchestrate things that well. But because this is a God thing that has happened to me, even down to becoming a bishop of the Church of God in Christ, it's, he's, you know, Psalm 37, verse 23, "The steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord,